All of the tanks in service in Zambia today are either from the former Soviet Union or China. This can be explained with Zambia's support for Marxist guerrilla movements such as SWAPO in Namibia and the then socialist ANC in South Africa, movements fighting against Portuguese colonial rule in Angola and Mozambique, and especially Zambia's support for the guerrilla movements fighting against white minority rule in Rhodesia. Zambia did actually try to acquire arms from the United States in the 70s, but that was rejected because of Cold War politics. So, especially after 1979, almost all arms imports came from the Soviet Union and also to a certain degree from China. In the late 70s, the Zambia National Defense Force embarked on a modernization program with the Soviet Union, and that is still seen on some of the older equipment employed by the armed forces of Zambia as of today. Even though Zambia received 5 T-54 in 1976 and 20 T-55 in 1981, only 8 of those are in service today. The main reason for that, except for age, is that Soviet technical assistance collapsed after the fall of the Soviet Union in 1991. As with a lot of other Soviet-aligned Third World countries, Zambia also received numbers of PT-76 light amphibious tanks. Even though Zambia received 50 of those in 1984, only 20 are in service today, with the same reasons for this as for the T-54 and T-55. From 1977 onwards, China is registered as one of the socialist countries supplying Zambia with weapons, even though not in such large quantities as the Soviet Union did. Somewhere before 1996, Zambia received 20 Type 59 tanks, and thanks to continued Chinese military cooperation lasting till today, 16 of those are still believed to be in service. Even though some sources state that Zambia today have around 60 tanks in service, that is probably too high, especially overestimating the numbers of PT-76 still in service. The real number is probably in the area around 44 tanks, and a little under half of those are light tanks. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed.